The role of product is to design, to build and to optimize the best possible customer experience. And we develop and filter ideas, so with a real focus on data.
And it's a really cool brand, like there's nothing else like it at the moment.
It's nice to say that you've contributed to it as a fan.
The way we try and deliver tech is in a very agile way. We use a working backwards methodology. We start with a future press release of what this idea, problem or solution should look like.
I work as lead product designer within design, and we're brought in from the early stages where they're starting to just think about what a particular project could potentially be. And we'll very quickly start to, as a team, come up with some creative ideas of possible solutions to that given problem. We actually try to design across all platforms that it affects simultaneously.
What I mostly focus on is making sure that we are delivering the product owners dream. We see the idea of what the feature is going to be, and we put some reality behind it to make sure that we're delivering something on time, and we're also delivering something that the other teams can take over and manage.
In the QA role in general is the last line development before it goes to the general public, so we would just make sure that all the features that are in there run correctly. Complete combination of everything from all the regions that we're in with all the devices that we have.
It's so fast and it's fun because of that.
It's the trust that you're given to get your job done.
We're trying to change the way the world sees sport.